right? And nobody told me to turn around this last little place. I never could have helped anyone that way. So I gave up easy on the dream of sports. I decided I would rock. With a band full of guys, we went home to wives and money and morning jobs. Now I was 15 playing in a band in a bar full of women that were twice my age. It's not too bad being wired that way. It's alright, I'm okay.